Home automation is here to stay. And as we see, the cost keeps dropping, the ease of implementation just continues to get easier.
We wire all my houses for Control4. I think it's the future. All my spec houses, all my custom houses, I really encourage the homeowner to do it.
It's so effortless, it's so easy to put a system, and so inexpensive actually these days, that with the iPads and the iPhone, there's so much that you can do, from HVAC to just your lighting to your audio to whole home automation. Does it tie into your iPad, your iPhone? I mean, you can control your houses now from the Cayman Islands if you want to.
Today's home buyer have come to expect technology in their new home.
As far as builders are concerned, it's a very powerful sales tool to be able to integrate home automation into a home as it's being built and as it's sold.
When someone's coming into a home that's being sold and has lighting control, it has home automation, prospects are a little bit more excited about seeing a home with that capability.
You see the advantages that are there to be had. It doesn't take long for you to become a believer.